Ever done your keyword research by manually opening up an incognito window and typing in the search term and Googling it just to understand the SERP and then doing that over and over and over for a bunch of keywords? Look, I'm guilty of it too, but those are the old days. We built SERP Snapshot to supercharge your keyword research workflow. Let's check it out. To get to SERP Snapshot, I'll navigate to analyze keywords within the keyword research module, type in a keyword like home workout, and then click SERP Snapshot. I now see a really clean overview of the search engine results page for a particular time period with the SERP features present summarized at the top, which you can click into to get even more detail. Below the SERP features, you'll see the traditional blue link results presented for the analyzed keyword, including any changes in rank since the last month. You can even get fancy and filter the links. Like, let's say you notice a couple of the top ranked results here have to do with apps, and that's not relevant to you because you run a home fitness blog. Well, you can add a filter to exclude any results with app in the URL. And you can take this a step further to only include results that contain blog within the URL. After I get a good understanding of the SERP, I can change the time period, device type, or country to understand if there are key differences in the SERP that I should factor in when trying to rank. So to summarize, from monitoring SEO performance to helping you identify long tail keyword opportunities, we hope that SERP Snapshot will help make your keyword research workflow much more efficient. Enjoy.